Hello? That's weird. Hi. That's weirder. Hey, it's me, it's Bosco. So I found a game on Steam, that seems like it's right up my alley. I haven't tried it out yet. But it's called Dishwashing Simulator. And so I guess, you know, it seems like it's probably just gonna be a pretty chill game. Despite the sound. Hey, a game about washing dishes. Epilepsy warning, this game contains flashing colors and bright lights and other words of things. Alright, here we go. Let's see. Okay. I feel like I should adjust the turn speed sensitivity. Right. That's good, okay. Consume. Okay, so that must be water. Dirty dishes. Food. Let me put this on my totally clean bed. Keep it off the dirty floor. What are you? Ah, a computer. Oops. And you are a desk. No. I believe you're the sink. Guide to washing dishes. Oh, okay, this is like washing dishes for idiots. Alright. I guess I should probably put you somewhere. Let me just put you on the floor over here. Let's get the washing. Some more food down there? Oh yeah, right there. With the script. There we go. Still 30? I know. Can't flip it over, can I? Oh, that makes it go forward and back. Okay. So you go down here. Okay. Try a cup. Oh yeah. It gives me a little ding. I guess it's just like water on it. Oh, it's good we got wetness. Okay, cool. Okay, so that must have still been wet, and that. Small circles. You want to go in small circles. Wax on, wax off. Wax on, wax off. Wax on. Hey. It's not doing the thing. Pat Morita once taught us. And later, I think they Jackie Chan, was that who? I never watched that one. Okay, so. Whoa. Anymore. See what's down here. I don't know if this is a good idea. Oh, hey, what's up, dude? I don't have anything for you. Okay. Alrighty. Well, that was a hoot. The elevator, though its inner workings are irrelevant, is the key to your survival. When you enter, it will transport you to an anomalous location known as the depths. The depths can take on various forms, but they always contain essential items such as food, scrap, and rare dishes. As you explore, you may experience a sense of familiarity. Familiarity with certain places. This is normal, as the elevator is a deja vu zone, which can lead you to believe you've visited places you haven't. Try to remain calm and focus on your task. If you are approached by anything or anyone, leave the area. Okay. Recommended you bring a crate with you. Okay.
Leap.
Oh, present. Okay, it's those doors. Woof. Let me just get rid of that water. I feel like that speeds it up a little. Yeah, maybe it doesn't. I don't really know. I can't tell. Oops. Okay. Okay, so let's see what's going on here. It is a different place. Hey, there's a camera. Hi. Plate. apple. I can extract seeds. I mean, I can grow apple trees or something. Okay. This is scrap, I think. I said something about it, but I don't know. Does it mean you make stuff? Yeah, I don't know. All I know is there's washing dishes. And there's a camera. Can I go past you? Are you gonna burn me? Okay, now I'm just walking in a circle. Alright, I mean, that's good, I think. Maybe I was supposed to remove that other stuff or something. Crush my apple. I don't know. Oop.
Sleep.
Hold on, dude. I hear a ball bouncing. Yay. Now I sleep. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Dungeon. We got more stuff in here. Sure what that is. That's it over here, and I don't know if there was anything over on the other side. Let's see. I don't really know what those bone pits are. I don't really want to step on one. Hard to see. A basket. What? No. Oh wait, this is like a giant floppy disk, but like not a floppy disk. Wait. All right, I'm just gonna head back now. Well, that was a good run. I only got one plate, but... Oh. A gold mug? I didn't realize I grabbed that. Alright. Tennis ball. Wreck it. And I could go to sleep, or I could unlock. Fine. Man, I'm trying to use the phone. I mean, computer. Gold cup. Like, getting some automation wouldn't be that bad. It only gets it to 50%, but you can do 3 dishes at once. This is one of those conveyor things, isn't it? Okay. wasted a lot of time today, though, I guess. It's already 5 p.m. Actually, I gotta get a research table. Only 5 dish tokens. That's how much I had before. That's what I should have got. I think somebody's looking at me. Everybody's want me to join their side. They didn't give me any food. silver plate. Get that research table. I think that's what this is for. Mug. Nasty. But it also looks like the only way to go. Whoops. No, you go back in there. Remember to grab the side of the box. Shoot. Can I run? Yes, yes I can. Open, open. Well, that was an interesting fellow. Got a silver plate. I don't know where my other scrap went. Get that research. How much scrap do I have? One, right. Yep, he's still there. Good to know. Alright, well, I think that's good for now. A lot more than just dishwashing in this game, huh? Close.